Okay, so I'm going to be teaching you 5 horizontal and vertical press exercises.
Okay.
So the first one is just a normal push-up. You can do it on your knees or on your toes, whichever one you feel more comfortable.
Can I face this way?
Yeah. So just make sure your hands are under your shoulder. Yep. Keep your core tight. Press up right here. And press up in your hips. Okay, go ahead and lower down. Good. You got 2 more. Good. So now that's the next one. It's just an overhead press. So you can either stay kneeling.
You can stay.
Okay. Now you come up on your knees together just like that. Keep your core tight and then just push straight overhead and come back to 90. Good. Good, then do like 1 more. Alright, the next one is floor press. I'm going to have you lay on your back.
Okay.
Skip back here a little bit. So this one is just like a bench press. You want a bench, but you can do it on the floor. Out like that, and then you're going to press straight up, go back, heading forward, the elbows done. Yep, good job. One more. Good. So next one, you're going to be in the same position, but it's going to be a quick sit. So just hold on to the weights together like that. Push straight up. Good. Put my back on your chest. Good. And 1 more.
Good.
This next one is a chest fly. Okay. So you're going to have them starting out overhead. You're going to bring them down. Keep your a little bend in your elbows and then bring them right back over your chest. Knees. Wing it to the top. Yeah.